stand there, or are you gonna have a seat and wait till I call you? I'm kind of busy. I think I said that like twice. Step back and go wherever you need to go in order to obtain it, because I cannot check you in without seeing it. Don't you see there's other people in line to check in that do have their ID and their insurance card? Girl, like, please go and get it, or else it's gonna be an issue. An even bigger one, okay? Wasting my time. Girl, I do not have time to argue with you. Just plain and simple, just go get your ID and your insurance card so that you can be seen if whatever it is that you have is that pressing that you need to see a doctor, okay? Oh, people these days, like, do you not understand what I'm telling you? You will not be seen if you do not have your insurance card and your ID, okay? Like, I'm not checking you in, okay? Don't think you're gonna get around this because you're not. So please step out of line, go to your car, go get your wallet, or go home. Cause I do not have time for this, seriously. I have other patients that do have the documents they need in order to be checked in and to see a doctor. So please, just get out of my face, because you're really upsetting me. Oh, this lady is so crazy, like, can't stand people. So are you seriously gonna stand there and just watch me? You're a weirdo. Listen, I really just don't want to argue with you. It's plain and simple, lady. Go get your ID and your insurance card, okay? Just bring that and there won't be a problem. If you just brought that in the first place, you'd be checked in and out of my face. But of course you didn't bring it. You know what? Like, I don't know why I keep wasting my breath on you. Because you're just not worth it. Explain to you. insurance card so that I can scan it and check you in to see the doctor. Okay, have you never been to a doctor before? To a doctor's office, because they always ask you for that. Oh, it's on file, really? So if I check right now, it's gonna be on file. Please don't waste my time. Because if that was true, you would have told me that from the beginning. And we would not be here arguing with each other. You know, I don't even know why I'm giving you the time of day right now. Listen, I have people to check in. Do you not see the line that's behind you? Sweetie, stop being so selfish and hurry up and just go and get those two things so that I can check you in. Because you're not gonna get checked in. I don't care what or who you call. But baby, you are not going to get checked in and see the doctor. I will seriously get security. You're just being obnoxious. I'm being rude. Sweetie, I'm telling you what you need to do, and you're still in my face. Am I being rude? I literally told you what you need so that I can check you in. I don't know how many times I have to keep telling you this. You, I'm busy, and I really don't have time for this. Excuse me, what did you say to me? Oh, now I'm really not checking you in. To escalate, but if you keep standing there just staring at me with that look on your face, it's going to escalate. So please just get out of my face. I'm sorry, but I am not going to check you in. Like, how many times do I have to tell you? I literally told you about 10 times. Like, please get out of my face. Please, because I'm just not gonna repeat myself after I repeated myself like 1,000 times, okay? You know what? Good.